break.
What is happening, guys? Raven here. In today's video, I will show you how to get all the achievements in patch 1.5. The first two achievements we will be able to get are the new cryo hypostasis. The first one is really simple. All we have to do is to defeat the boss. In order to break his shield, for those of you that didn't know, all you have to do is to use a charge attack on the icy balls that he is shooting while in this state. For the second achievement on the cryo hypostasis, you need to let him revive 3 times, then defeat him. After he revived the third time, you can defeat him now. The next achievements are from the hangout events. Noel has 2 achievements that you will get by completing these 2 endings. As for the third one, you need to read her study notes in the library. This can be done at any given point during the hangout event. For Diona, all you have to do is to complete these 3 events and you will get her 3 achievements. The next achievement is called Sternest of Souls. I tried searching for this one in the achievement tab in the game, but I couldn't find it. You need to defeat the new weekly boss in Alice forms. At the moment, it is not possible to get this one, if you are watching this video on the first week of 1.5 being released. Because, from what I understand, this one requires 2 or 3 weeks to complete. Why? Because the boss can only use 2 elements in a fight. This week, he has Hydro and Electro. The next week, he will have other 2 elements. If you do not trust me, just take a look at the domain entrance and you will see a clear indication on the door about the 2 elements that he will use in the fight. The last set of achievements in 1.5 are the ones from the housing system. These ones will take some time, due to how the housing system works. That's all that I have for this video. If I miss some of them, please let me know. Thank you all for watching, like this video if you find it helpful, and subscribe to my channel for more Genshin Impact. Peace.